Damn, that's scary when that thing fires up.